I'll get blood to smell shortly.
Last year, our field teams recorded 5 breeding females, and so there's good population recovery at the moment. We really hope that this trend continues and that we can restore the lion population of this fantastic park to carrying capacity.